Bullock, bass trombone. Yeah, man. Swing Kittens.
I will say.
Soul Kittens. Wow! Johnny, that's a dog. Oh! All right, you guys get off for a little bit and then you come back. How about that? Oh, man.
Francisco Torres. Why can't you do that? My love's an open door.
fun. That was nice. Disneyland, and I thought I'd be funny, you know, I'd throw a little one-liner at Cy, and that was the first time that anybody ever told me. I said, hey, he's talking, and I go, hey, you could blah, blah, blah. I give him a one-liner, and he goes, I work alone. That was the first time anyone had ever done that. I like that. I know. This is a McGuire. What did Jim? Oh, walk alone. No, that's a whole different thing. Never walk alone. This is Old Devil Moon. This is a very difficult arrangement. So, if the judges are still here, don't pay any attention. They're back there. Yeah, please don't pay any attention. We're doing our best.
Take into account the degree of difficulty. It's the dismount.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. No.
Good thing we're all wearing our game belts.
All the jokes happened in the last 18 bars of the song.
This is some fun shit going on.
Me. It's not all of them.
the Swing Kittens. In Japan coming this July, if you want to go see them.
Thank you. Thank you.
Bisky. Thank you, Sal. Yeah, man. Hey, thank you all. I can't say enough. I mean, I'm out of words. Yeah, I know. Thank you. The Swing Kittens were here tonight. Our lovely sound crew, back there, Chris and Casey. Great. Again, there's a guy that you don't see who sets this band up in the afternoon. He comes over to my house at 11 o'clock in the morning. His name is Jeff Combs. Give a round of applause for Jeff. He puts all this up for us. And it's wonderful. Don the Beachcomber has been so wonderful to us since we started here. Just absolutely terrific. So please give a round of applause to everybody. Absolutely terrific. And my wife, Carol, where is Carol? Carol puts up with this and has from the very first day when we started doing this. And she's the one who pays everybody and makes sure everybody's all taken care of. So that's wonderful. She's been, without her, this would not happen. Let's see, am I forgetting anybody? I don't know. Dan Methy couldn't be here, so what's that?
Chris is here.
Is Chris, where's Chris? Chris Book? Chris Book. Chris Book is my right-hand man over here. You don't know who he is, but he's a wonderful bass player, but also helps us make sure that we're all taken care of and put away and tucked in. What's that? Oh, I'm not sure. Let's see, who did I miss tonight? Eric Messerschmidt? What is it? Yeah, I've got to get the name right. Tony Bonsera was playing lead tonight. And he's amazing. Gary Holopoff. Just wonderful players. Hopefully we're going to find a place to play. And we'll let you know. We've had a lot of offers and whatever. Be careful driving home. Pacific Coast Highway. Thank you so much, all of you. How about this great band? Thank you. Be careful driving home, and we'll let you know. We'll let you know where we're playing the next time. So, careful. Thank you.